Bright lights and cheers from the crowd kicked off Fashion for the Mission 2, a swimwear fashion show and fundraiser. Filipina Gia Galicia of the Share Give initiative was one of six designers whose creations were showcased. Among the many models who walked the runway were actual cancer survivors.
And I want to give all the hope that there is to give to each and every one of you that might be in that same position, that it really is about just educating yourself, being the best self-advocate that you can be, asking so many questions and remembering there is so much life to live.
I'm living proof that early detection saves lives. You catch it early, you stand a really good chance. Just be aggressive. Be vigilant, because those are your best odds. Get checked, get mammograms, get ultrasounds, do everything they tell you, because you want to live a long, happy life.
Becky Odisich was diagnosed with stage 3 breast cancer a year ago, and after months of chemo, she models this night cancer-free.
It hasn't even been a year since I went through treatment. It's been less than a year, so my hair is growing back. I just hope that my own light and embracing, you know, of this darkness and also pain and finding that love and enjoying and embracing the mixture.
The Philippine Medical Society of Northern California, or PMSNC, and the Share Give Initiative presented the event. Proceeds will help fund the PMSNC's next medical mission to the Philippines.
But right now in Bacoor, Cavite, we have the urban poor that are not being served by the urban communities.
The society was established in 1972, and we've been doing medical missions every year since 1986. And we serve anywhere from 6 to over 10,000 patients each time. And there's about 150 to 170 volunteers.
Some of the models were also featured in a 2020-2021 swimsuit calendar. Adobo Nation host and Miss Supranational 2018 first runner-up, Katrina Demaranan, was the featured model for December 2020. Proceeds from the calendar will benefit the Pilipino Senior Resource Center's Breast Cancer Support Services Program in San Francisco. The fashion show also brings awareness to alopecia, a common autoimmune disorder that causes hair loss. Filipino model Kayla Harder is an alopecia advocate.
A lot of people who see a girl who doesn't have any hair, their first thought is that she has cancer. So a lot of people don't know about alopecia. So for that, I have a YouTube channel, actually, where I talk to a lot of people and kind of share my story with them. And then modeling as well as an advocacy for that.
For those interested in donating to the cause, purchasing the calendar, or getting more information, you can visit shareandgive.com. Ron Malkin Clara, ABS-CBN News, San Francisco.